Festival culture wages peace in the world by creating a temporary zone of planetary civilization based on art, music, and love.
Of animals are used in the various states.
fragile. It's like a baby panda egg. It's very fragile. It's like a... It's like a baby panda egg. It's like a baby panda egg. It's very fragile. It's like a... like a baby panda egg.
third house, house rules, so house take bank, why say bank? Banner had him on a whole Cincinnati extravaganza, gamma ray rap, I make the Hulk snap, jump back like James Brown.
No use, we're gonna have to fight. You throw your words around a thousand times, like a child who can empathize. And don't speak a language you don't read by signs. You wanna know what I really think? You wanna know what I really believe? There's fire burning up in you. See the smoke coming out of my ears.
Oh no, we both know my trouble's gonna find us if we're all alone. I wanna show you what I really mean, but you're always on the
Watch this tongue. Watch tongue. Watch tongue. Watch tongue. Watch tongue. Watch this. 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 Watch this.
With the little guns come on, I wanna bust guns on the run when I come with the warrior song. Got my back to the sun when I rise and the one chosen for the day proud of the warrior.
Thank you. the good part.
This.
if if bring the sickness to this to this if if bring the sickness.
There's a man with a problem with that. reach a buyer nice and easy.
Put away the gun.
you will be familiar with the word psychedelic, but I doubt so many of you are familiar with its origin or what it means. The psychedelic was a word that was coined in the 1950s, and it combines two Greek words, psyche and telos, which when put together mean to make the mind manifest or to reveal the soul. And Freud once said of dreams that they are a wall road to a knowledge of the unconscious mind, but to an even greater degree, this seems to be true in the LSD experience. Only the capacity of psychedelic drugs to exteriorize otherwise invisible phenomena and make them the subject of scientific investigation gives these substances a unique potential as research tools for the exploration of the human mind. Does not seem inappropriate or an exaggeration to compare the potential significance of psychiatry to psychology to that of the microscope of medicine or the telescope of astronomy. To explain to people how psychedelic drugs work in the brain. The point is that these are not party drugs. They're incredibly powerful substances that should be treated with respect, as they have been by certain cultures for hundreds, if not thousands of years. A landscape of unimaginable color. Chaos. I began to see that all of my concerns about daily living weren't relevant. They were a result of a negative spiral. I also felt like I was learning without being taught that intuition was being fed. A landscape of unimaginable color.
denominator, the nigga numerator. Never know who the hater, niggas cater to your ego. I'm sorry like Atari, because it's a Coleco. Bitch in Puerto Rico, back on the street like Chico. The boy, she large and got a leg in the garage. You part different there, I declare hard. My lord, one at Clark, one at Spelman. Both know each other and it's cool, you can tell. When you step off in the party, women jump the joy. But all the wild niggas feeling they gon' jump the boy. But spitting all that bush, why? My watch, my car, I'm a star. I'd rather do your comic by far. Cast, keep it jumping like kangaroo. But stupid on the body, we ain't trying to lose. Say I be goddammit, they gon' change the rules. Old school players to new school fools. Cast, keep it jumping like kangaroo. But stupid on the body, we ain't trying to lose. Say I be goddammit, they gon' change the rules.
Deliver this through the audio. Gentle mafio, so grow hydro. Been bagging up though. Price tag, longevity. Suggest make moves slow. Take time, bro. Ain't react, now blow. Hydro, slide, more like fuck Ronaldo. Fly, ride, though. Shit, looking wide, though. Yo, flipping the page, I go watch Bobo. Jump on me, ride slow, watch those undercover cops, those Rocos, Rocos. Bring them back and collect spot grows. Keep a watch grows. Lean on the yacht, watch clothes. Let the shot grow. Back a half a block, block grows. What?
Old school players and new school fools. Cast, keep it jumping like kangaroo. We're stupid on the body, we ain't trying to lose. Say I be goddamn it, they gon' change the rules. Old school players to new school fools. Cast, keep it jumping like kangaroos. We're stupid on the body, we ain't trying to lose. Why? I bust rap like D-Boys bust gas. Shit, we the type of people that don't bury the axe. More the hatch. Every time we see your life, we snatch it. Ride around, I blew it. Talking that dumb shit, your habits. It's crack. Like plumber's ass. It's on my grass. I've been in the game for a minute. Team some suckers like y'all passing. Thinking your light skin. Alright then, little boy, why you frightened? The dungeon family gon' be here, nigga, so keep writing. I gotta get the truck. I need my other half of my life. Cause that doesn't play illicit. Can't let you do what's a classic right. Call it party point indicator, they got my back. So we gon' keep on jamming and stabbing up in the track. I think it's time to bunch it, but buddy, we will be back. And I'm finna put some D's on the black. No, they not. Jumping like kangaroo. But stupid on the body, we ain't trying to lose. They got me, goddammit, they gon' change the rules. Old school players to new school fools. I can't be jumping like kangaroo. But stupid on the body, we ain't trying to lose. They got me, goddammit, they gon' change the rules. Old school players to new school fools. I can't be jumping like kangaroo. But stupid on the body, we ain't trying to lose. They got me, goddammit, they gon' change the rules. Old school players to new school fools.
money was debt.
We'll be right back.
drugs have done some good things for us. I really do. And if you don't believe drugs have done good things for us, do me a favor. Go home tonight, take all your albums, all your tapes, and all your CDs and burn them. Because you know what? The musicians who made all that great music that's enhanced your lives throughout the year, real fucking high on drugs.